What's up, teachers? I'm back with another video. In today's video, I have a Zoom tip for you that I used this summer when I taught all virtual summer school. And this is the way that I greeted my students or got them engaged in the learning while we waited for others to join the meeting. So this is the slide that I would have shared on the screen as students start entering our Zoom session and getting ready for our Zoom lesson. And so I would click the timer. We would have a 3-minute countdown so that everyone can get logged in. And so as we were waiting, I always had some type of question for students to answer in the chat. So it could be something funny like this where they had to pick either one or the other, or sometimes I would ask them what they did this weekend or something fun that they wanted to do for the weekend. So this is a way to build student culture in a virtual setting.